Good noise. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba.
Ooh. Nice scenery.
Yeah, that was a good one. Ah, oh, look at how glorious I am in all my white.
Hey, Honkies, you're going down.
Whoa. That is racist. You're racist.
Yeah, that may be so.
Hmm, first move. Most important move ever.
I laugh at your statement.
I'm gonna do some old school, like, win in three turns bullcrap.
That only can work if a certain piece is moved.
Yeah. And it also only works if your opponent is stupid. Like, Chris, if you move that pawn, I'm gonna win. This one, or this one. This one, or this one.
Okay, so if I move that one, you win,
this
okay.
This one, or this one.
Hmm. Are you watching me?
No.
You're watching me.
This one, or this one. I have like a... Oh, jeez. Oh, man, he's coming out. Getting ready.
I'm coming out. Oh.
So already I've been foiled.
Oh.
See, it's not effective. This doesn't work.
I'm coming out.
Whoa!
Uh-oh, Fat Man coming out.
Not likely.
You gonna do now, huh?
I'm checking your bishop out. What's happening, bishop? How you doing? Come over here.
Your bishop's hat smells like an old sock.
Hey. Hey.
Oh man, my priest is taunting your priest.
Yeah, what now?
Nicely done, you skunk-faced baboon.
Whoa.
Hey, that's hurtful. Hurtful words.
That's unnecessary. If I do that, that's just stupid. It is stupid. Haha, I didn't right-click that time. Go me.
Queen looks so much younger than the king. King, like, he's like 80, 90. Dude, Queen looks like she's in her 30s.
Get whoever he wants. Get any woman he wants.
Hmm.
I like this level so far. The music is nice and nice and calm and also not loud.
I don't know what the sound is. I turned it off.
Whoops. Damn it. There I go again. Try to deselect and I right click.
Yeah, you're so cool with your shield spinning and stuff.
I like that guy.
I mean moves!
Definitely a lot of stuff going on.
It'd be cool if they put like fish in the pond, in the little rivers.
Yes. Remember in WoW, the chess level, the chess boss in Karazhan? Damn it. Ah, damn it. Nah, but you see what you are doing.
Oh, no, you don't see nothing.
Oh. Hey. For me? All right. Hey, I guess we can get along after all. We don't have to fight, right? Aw, you're blessing me. Thanks, Father. Oh, wow, that's delicious. This is great.
It's a trap.
Where did you buy this?
You bought it.
I bought it from Walmart.
You brought it from the bottom shelf at Walmart? You bastard. Boxed wine is horrible.
But I shall send you to heaven still, because I'm such a good priest. What now? Slaughtered your pawn.
Alright, mister, how about you just back the hell out of here right now and you don't get hurt? I've never beat up a priest before, but I'm not afraid to start.
How to deal with this?
Uh-oh. Look, buddy, we're not even in the same league. This isn't fair. You got two swords, I got the one. Uh-oh.
Way to fail, noob.
This isn't some shitty dance movie. You can't beat the guy by dancing at him.
That I actually watched that one. That was lame. The guy's lame.
What to do?
And do when I come for you. Dead king.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when I come for you? Now who's taking the long turns?
Hey. I'm trying to get you in checkmate here.
What is this bitch doing? What do you want? Get out of here.
Just wants to stab you again in the chest.
What is she here for? Go, make her go away.
She's gonna stab you repeatedly.
I don't like it.
But if you move a certain few pieces, I could get you in checkmate pretty quickly. Ooh. Wait. Well, shit.
Hurry up and go! God.
Well, I didn't mean right now. I mean, you can take as long as you want.
What up, buddy? I wonder if you can do the king swaps off with the big guy.
I hope so.
Ooh, what? No, it's definitely not worth it.
I'm fronting you. I'm mad dogging you. Get out of here.
There.
Get out of here. Why are you still here? Go away. That's right. Walk away. Just walk away.
I did.
Go God. Hide behind your freaking pig husband.
Whoa. Husband's behind me.
Father,
still.
I have a sin I'd like to confess.
Oh.
Murder.
Oh no. Did I just knock myself out with a staff?
Yup. Your staff bounced off my big belly and whanged you in the forehead.
I wish it was a bit more bloody and gory, but...
What's he doing?
What am I doing?
I feel like you're baiting me. Yeah, you are. I would have absolutely done it too. You want me to kill that with my knight so that you can kill my rook so that then you can checkmate my king.
No!
It won't work.
No!
It won't work.
It will twerk if you ask it enough.
Though I can't help but feel like maybe I am missing something. Maybe there's something else. I'm just gonna do this instead. I'm just gonna give this guy a great big hug. He looks like he needs one.
No.
Ah, crap. I did walk into another trap, though, I just noticed. Wilhelm scream! I'm gonna get got by a frickin' priest right here. Oh wait, no, it's not a priest. What?
What?
Oh, damn it.
Oh boy. Ah, jeez. Oh man. Oh jeez. Ah, oh, boy. Ah,
oh,
jeez.
Cheese? Oh, cheese?
Queso. Yes, cheese. God.
Just do it already. Just put me out of my misery.
Well, soon enough.
If I win, I will crap myself.
I just saw my opportunity of victory. All I have to do is a thing, and then I win.
I could win! I could win! I could win! I could do it!
I could actually do it!
I could put this guy, I could put this guy, I could put it here, I could put this guy here.
It's not distracting me.
Except for this guy. He needs to be somewhere else, and then if this guy's here, and this guy's here, this guy is going
to
be like...
distracting me, I'm trying to think of moves.
I'll go this way. Oh no, I can't go that way. Wait, I could go this way. Wait, I can't do that either. What do? I lose. Do it. I could do it. It could happen. It could happen.
I could do it. I could actually win a game. I could beat Chris.
Chris, the indomitable. Chris, the unstoppable.
Shut up. Just shut up.
Chris, the affable. Oh, he's doing stuff. He's doing stuff. Stuffing things.
Stupid hobbitses.
I could also do another thing. Oh! Make your move so I can kick your ass. Oh, but this guy's gonna ruin everything. This little smug prick. If I have this guy in that place, and then this guy in that place, but then this guy would ruin it. He would ruin it. Just get out of my face.
I like being in your face.
I got an achievement. Battlefield Bully. Bring it on, Tiny. What do you got? Oh, chucking knives.
Oh, it actually changed up the animation.
This little dinky thing is supposed to penetrate all this fat. What's wrong with you?
Oh, dear Jesus!
That's gross.
That would be a painful death. Jamming your spine down on each other?
That was gross. Achievement unlocked. Indeed. You're in check, sire. Precisely what I was hoping for.
Not really.
You fell right into my trap. Every time I do anything, I'm nervous.
Well, you gotta do something. Ooh, that's not what I thought you'd do.
What, are you trying to predict me? I'm unpredictable. Emphasis on the dick. I didn't see this coming. Admittedly, I didn't think this was a very good idea, so I didn't think you would do it.
Honestly, I don't care giving up a pawn for a main piece.
One of my knights has turned black.
What?
It's weird.
Save me, Father.
Ooh, there you cold. Go. Here, buddy. I wasn't gonna hit you.
It's not diet, is it?
No, it's regular poison. I mean, regular soda, drink, wine. It's not poison.
I'm allergic to diet. It.
I just blessed it. It's not poison.
You lied.
You idiot.
You lied.
It was totally poison. You suck.
Nice skull on your on your sword hilt, you nerd.
Bubbles and gurgles and it's a white shit and evaporates. Okay, what next?
Bring it on, Queenie. I think your crown looks stupid. Boop 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 boop. What's happening, King?
He wiped his hands off after. That's awesome.
Hey, Father. How you doing?
Ah, shit.
Hey, Father.
Bart.
I've committed yet another sin. Gluttony. and again, murder.
Yeah, and again, murder indeed. You just sat on me. That would have been enough, but no, you had to hit me with your fist.
He like just bashed the crap out of an old man.
I was not expecting that move. I'm not gonna lie.
Crap, more of my characters are turning black. What the hell?
They are coming to my
side.
Graphical
errors.
You know, it'd be funny if I can click it and control them.
It's because I've killed too many priests. The evil's taking over because I killed all the priests.
Oh, that black. That it being black is gonna throw me off. I can't see when it's on the black tiles.
Really?
If I'm looking from the top, you can't see him.
Really? Interesting. Interesting.
Game's taking a little longer than the last one.
Not much, though. Do not want to make mistakes now.
Don't move it that way. Don't move that way.
Stop it! You're confusing me!
Could also do that move right there. That other move right there.
Nope, I'm withdrawing Tubby. Tubby's going back home. He doesn't like you guys, you smell funny.
Hey. Not very nice.
Well, frickin' take a bath. It's not my fault, you reek. Well, what's Tubby doing? Tubby, no. No, back. Back.
Hello,
Tubby.
My brother. Hello, my brother in fatness.
Oh, two swords. You think you're so cool? You think you're so cool with those two swords, buddy? I'm not even wearing any armor, because I'm not a pussy. I got my big flabby chest out right here. Get ready.
Yeah.
Oh, kick in the balls.
Oh, and then you're gonna just... Oh my god.
That's gross.
Another horrible death. That's grim.
No kidding. Getting your skull smashed down into your chest?
Shit. I made yet another mistake. Only not worth it.
Don't worry, Chris. I'm still fairly confident that I'm gonna somehow mess this up and lose anyway. Then again, maybe I'm just hustling you. Maybe I'm actually really good at this game. Oh. I'm gonna get inside your head, Chris. I'm just really good at this game, aren't I?
Stop doing other moves to count your other moves.
Stop expecting me to do stuff! I am trying my hardest to remain unpredictable. What is he doing here? Frickin' Dracula. Calm down, dude.
Make me. Batman don't want to play?
Nope. Batman just wants to go home.
Play Batman.
Leave me alone! What's happening, bitch? What's happening, you bint?
You little trickster trying to be tricky.
What's happening, bint? Go on. Get out of here. That's right, just walk away. Walk away.
I'm dead! Okay.
Ah, shit.
Almost made a bad move.
Oh, yeah. You would have made a bad move. I think I know what you're talking about.
Pawn taking pawn, then you taking queen.
Yeah. Or pawn taking knight, and then me taking queen.
Yeah, either or.
I'm like, crap, he's gonna take my knight. Oh, no, not the knight. Hey, Chris, take that knight. He's not doing any good for anybody. He's not even really a knight. We just kind of let him in because he begged. He's not even, like, noble birth or anything. He just, like... He's got in because he knew somebody.
Like, see, I almost moved again, and I forgot to see... I didn't see that your black priest up there.
Yeah. Totally. I know exactly the move you're talking about. Oh, wait, Okay, I know what you mean. This one to there, or there...
This game's getting complicated.
Well, now we're both being careful.
What if they have battle checkers? I like checkers too. Oh god, your simple moves are bugging me! I can see the point of it.
Can you?
Yeah, so you can move your queen down to get checked.
I don't even see the point of it now. I just cock-blocked my own bishop doing that.
Oh my god, all the moves!
Don't drink that, it's poison! Don't!
He just falls over dead.
My own bishop kills himself. Whoa. These guys are facing off. Whoa!
Captain America move right there. I got Captain America in my team.
Well, crap. I'm gonna lose now since you've got the first frickin' Avenger.
More of my pieces turn black!
Oh, man.
What is happening?
That's really, really messing me up.
Son of a bitch.
Bring it on, you prick. Why are my characters black?
Ow. Okay. Did that.
You know, now that I think about it, this might not be the best option for me. Oh, this is epic. Look at that. Come on, get him around the side. Get him around the side, me. He's gonna kill you.
Oh, I did the turn around.
That move.
Clutch.
You suck.
Huh? Well, brothers in arm. Yeah, achievement.
I'm going to lose my queen. Can't move her out of the way, because that puts him in check. Well. Gonna have to lose somebody. Oh. This guy's gonna get twanged in the head. We've seen this animation before.
Yep, I didn't want to see that one.
He's gonna get bonked like a nail. Here comes, and stooge punch.
Wait. Do that. That just made it harder for you. I'm gonna get two pieces out of it.
That's if you kill the queen.
Ow.
Oh, in the foot? That's not cool.
A gravity takeover.
Oh, man. Well, now we're back where we started.
Yep.
Ah, jeez.
Matter on how.
Get a move on, oldie.
If I was you, since the queen's gonna die anyways, I would have went down and I would have killed the fat guy. At least you would have gotten the fat guy out of it. But now I'm gonna take your queen and put you in check.
No, I've already forfeited. This is my losing strategy.
I wanna see how she dies.
I thought about all the options for what would happen going down and taking out one of the fat guys. I didn't think it was worth it, though. I figured that I would lose more if I did that.
Either way. That's what I would have done, anyways.
Yeah, I lost one piece and then everything's just... Whoa, wow! Now everything's just falling apart. Because... I'm just watching. This guy's gonna die, and then after that, the king's gonna do something, and then that's gonna die. There's just no hope.
No hope.
No hope. I lose. There's no hope. I lose. Honestly, you could literally move anything. It does not matter. do anything at all. Here it goes. Well, I could still block technically, but yeah. Oh wait, no, yeah. Yeah. No. No.
I think that would be the best move right there.
No. 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 Why gotta ruin everything?
I'm ruiner.
You are a son of a bitch.
Hey, now you have to bleep that out.
I'll bleep you. Whoops.
That'd be a long-ass bleep. sleep every time I say a word.
I beep, skip
beep,
that.
Beep, 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 beep.
You've ruined it. The queen was supposed to be in check. And you or the king, and you ruined it by blocking. Then again, that's what would have happened anyways. You would have blocked, and then I wouldn't have been able to do anything. Son of a bitch. No. Wait. Why didn't you just move him all the way down?
The king could have killed it.
Yeah, that's right. Never mind.
I can't move my queen because then you would have got me in check.
Never mind, everybody. Don't look at me. I'm a moron.
Trust me. I'm looking at every possible way of killing your guy. King.
Ah, shit. That was stupid. I'm like, oh, he'll have to choose between two pieces. Oh, wait, no. Hey, fat guy. How you doing, buddy?
Prepare to have a horrible death.
How you doing, fatty?
Have you ever seen a can crushed by a hammer?
I'll let you have the piece and I'll just go home. You can have the space. I'll just go home.
Different
to my
one.
Wife.
No, but same one.
Ah,
balls. Now your spine is gonna be.
Look, wait, I have kids.
Into your skull. Ah, that would be a painful death. I'm pretty sure you wouldn't die right off the bat.
I hate you.
It's snowballing.
It's over. All right, I get it. I lose. Okay, I get it. I'm just no good at chess.
No, it's not okay. You suck.
What's happening, lady? How you doing?
Wait.
How you doing?
What's the point? I see the point of that.
Do you see the point of that? That's right. That's right, Tubbo. Ah, jeez.
Game ain't over yet. Well, you did that.
I'm gonna do what any player does at this point and start the exodus across the board to get pieces back. Where does that guy think he's going?
What are you talking about?
I'm not doing anything.
Wait. What I thought you did. I think you did.
Yep, I did. Yep. I'm sure I did. I must have.
At least you don't die. You just smack yourself in the face.
Look, a mistake. Nobody saw that coming. Check. Freaking damn it. It's a very simple move. You don't even have to do that. You just had to move the king over to the left. Why did you do that? All you had to do was move the king one space to the right.
I was honestly thinking of... That's not good.
Don't worry, your pawn's gonna make it to the other side of the board. And you'll just be able to get her back. Are you tired? Oh, God!
Just kick her in the
good
face.
Lord, oh, no! Oh! Dude, he just shoved his hammer up her box. Holy crap.
He ain't have no kids anytime soon.
That was crazy. All right, look, mister, we can talk about this.
I wonder what the king looks like when he kills something.
Check. This is awful. This is awful. This isn't gonna work. This is not gonna work. Check.
What? Oh, now we get to see. Yeah.
Bring it on, old man.
Respect your elders.
Come here. Come here, boy.
Okay. Am I gonna be knighted? I'm sorry.
Oh, she's just gonna smack him with the thing and just... Oh. I don't understand that. It looked like he was gonna come on my side.
That wasn't gonna happen. Well, that was short-lived. I didn't have any suspicions that would work.
Aw, you might have had it.
No.
Uh-oh.
I'm just wasting time now. There it goes. He's gonna get the piece across.
Guess who's gonna get his queen back?
Let me guess. You?
Oh, I thought you were. Not.
Do it already. Get the queen back.
I got a sex change.
Ta-da. Look. Look. I'm in check. I'm gonna hide over here. I hope he doesn't move the rook into position. Come on! Kill me, I'm here! Kill me! Do it! Do it now! Oh no! What am I ever gonna do against the big fat guy?
Well,
Just 10 Hail Marys I absolve your sins.
Now I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Ow! 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 Blech.
Like, some of these are funny, then some of them are just downright freaking gruesome.
Oh, I saw the fat guy's dick.
Oh, yeah, you would be looking for that.
Hell yeah, dude. I'm looking for... You see that slit in his robe? Hell yeah.
Guy must have some balls then, because... I wouldn't want to walk around in something like that.
So, take that, sir. Have at thee. What? Ha! Ha! You tripped on your own sword.
I didn't see it. I skipped through it.
You tripped into your own sword.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, I win.
Are you ready? Oh,
that was awesome.
He's being seductive.
No. Lady, back
off.
Oh,
your brain just got microwaved.
You're spoiling it. I'm not there yet. Ooh. Hey. Ooh. Hey, how you doing? How you doing, lady?
Now I think you're officially SOL. Get
oh, yeah.
out of luck. You got three pawns and a king.
Yeah.
Prepare yourself.
Damn it, I should have killed him with my king. I should have killed the fat guy with my king. And it's out of here!
Home run! Well, you can only move one or two ways.
Boop, boop, boop. I'm just gonna go across the board.
Am I gonna seduct you as well? Oh,
okay. No! She fainted! M'lady, are you alright? Are you okay?
Ow! Oh. Oh, that looks painful.
A bitch.
Just kicks him. What Ow. A bitch. This queen's a bitch.
She's horrible.
Okay, Mr. King.
Go away. I'm not here. Just leave me alone.
And I think that's checkmate.
Just leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm a family man. It's not quite.
Just Where a can waste. You go?
It's just a waste of my time. All right. Now it's checkmate. Ready? Move the rook up one. Move the rook up one. The one that's all the way in the middle.
You mean you're...
That one. There you go. Right there.
Got this.
There it is.
Yuck. Wait.
I can still go somewhere? Oh, shit!
Oh.
I didn't even... Oh, my God. I'm as gullible as you are.
Well, it don't matter. I'm getting ready to take your pawn.
All I have to do is get put into a corner. Yep. Young man, come here right now.
Not a bad idea.
Yes, sir. What do you want? I want you to kiss my ring, and I will forgive you.
Bastard! You just got sorted.
I would hate to fight back in the old days.
You just got sorted by Gandalf.
That must suck to get stabbed in the stomach.
No. Oh no!
What?
No!
What? Well,
the
game I guess
crashed.
Technically you didn't lose. But I do believe the audience is gonna side with me saying I won.
No. See, you didn't technically win, and I didn't technically lose. I'm not gonna call that a draw. I think I had it. I think I had it. I was like three moves away from winning. I was gonna win. You suck at chess.
I think you're crazy.
I think we can settle this in a rematch in the third and final map.
Ooh, what is the third map?
It's the dungeon. Tune in next time.
And...